tell you science is the way to go. Okay, you set up a control and figure it out. You'll learn what the world's all about. What's in the ocean and why do I get sick? Science can tell you how you exist. Oh yeah, man, a Bunsen burner and a beaker or two. To understand science, that's what we all must do. Yeah.
Science experiment, 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 science experiment.
What in the realm of science interests you? Who's got a question about science anyway? Alvin.
Is it true that you can light a fart on fire?
Excellent question. Excellent question. Can you light a fart on fire?
Can you light a fart on fire?
Can you light a fart on fire? How do we answer this question? Let's look in the great book of scientific knowledge. Fart. Art. You ever seen fart in the book? Fart. Gotta be in here. Nope. No farts in the book. So, let's do an experiment. Albert, would you like to be our farter? No? Okay. Who has a fart? Who has a fart in them? Who feels like they can fart right now in the interest of science? Anyone? Galileo. Einstein. Whoa!
Denial of evolution is unique to the United States. I mean, we are the world's most advanced technological, so I mean, you could say Japan.
If you took your foreskin and wrapped it around the globe, it would go around the Earth 9 times. The atoms in your body are the size of golf balls. The universe is so heavy, it really bums me out. All liquids are your favorite drink. Dandruff is poisonous if it is ingested. There is now a peer-reviewed study, finally proving my roommate Derek is a butthole.
Some foods are poison, but some foods are sweet. Learning and science can be really neat. Some bugs are living, and some bugs are dead. Knowledge is power, it can go to your head.
Science experiment, 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 science experiment.
Did the universe have a beginning? And if so, where is it going?
How about if I set off this atom bomb and blow up the whole Earth?